Hi, my name is Jody Malone, and I'm the artistic director of Singing Out.
My name is Matthew Emery, and I'm a composer here in Toronto.
My name is Michael Bennett. I've been in Singing Out since the year 2000, and I'm the lyricist of the piece we have commissioned for this concert called The River Sings My Song.
This is our first time ever doing a commissioned piece by a Canadian composer. We decided we wanted to tender out the lyrics, see who had something to say within the choir, or perhaps maybe research a great poem, but we wanted the choir to be involved in that process.
I've never written serious lyrics before. Most of my music had been LGBTQ themed or holiday music, but I thought I would give it a shot because it was based on the choir's mission statement of pride, music, and belonging.
He produced the piece, and then we got together and made a few tweaks and changes, and I think you're going to love the final product.
At first I was a little concerned. You put yourself out there with personal words, and so many people have come up to me and told me how much they identify with the words of perseverance and finding inner strength.
I really resonate with Singing Out's mission statement. I think the idea that everybody belongs somewhere and has a place to feel at home is something I resonate with, and I think is exemplified in Michael's text for the piece. Hey, I'm Matthew Emery, and I wrote this new piece called The River Sings My Song, commissioned by Toronto Singing Out Choir.
So I invite you all to please come on June 1st to the world premiere of The River Sings My Song, lyrics by Michael Bennett, composed by Matthew Emery. And you can come to our matinee show at 3 o'clock or our evening show at 7:30 p.m.